Welcome back for more Left 4 Dead 2 on the computer. With me, the missing Zoc. Yeah, so for this one, we're going to be doing Dead Center. And I thought this one would be the perfect one to show the game intro, because we actually haven't seen the game intro yet. And it actually goes with this episode, Dead Center. So I'll let you guys watch that now. And and I'll see you guys back here in a minute.
Report unusual behavior. Barricade your homes. Avoid all contact with infected individuals. Wait for official instructions. Wait my ass.
Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions.
This is some grim shit we got ourselves into.
Get back!
Who the hell
puts an evac station up 30 flights of goddamn stairs?
Hell, Coach. Maybe the helicopter. Maybe it's made of chocolate.
Hey, where is everybody? Hello?
Oh, this is not happening.
Anyone here?
This is not happening. This is not happening.
Aren't they supposed to be saving our asses?
Looks like there's been a change of plans.
Hey, kill all sons of bitches, right?
I have not come this far to die now.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back for the Dead Center on Left 4 Dead 2 on the PC with me, the Missing Zoc. So yeah, today we're going to be doing this Dead Center. It's our seventh episode, seventh campaign. And it originally was the first episode in Left 4 Dead 2. Pardon me there. Have some coffee here. So it used to be the first episode, and then they added in all the DLC, and now it's actually the seventh episode. So that's pretty cool, I think. Mm-hmm. This one's a nice one, although it can actually be one of the harder ones, but it's one of those ones that a lot of people don't know it can be the hardest ones, because at the end, it can be really easy, and it can also be really hard, you know? And it's funny how you never know one way or the other. Alright, so let's create a game lobby as usual. And let's see, choose our character. And with the four new characters here, Nick, Rochelle, Coach, and Ellis. I gotta pick Ellis. I like being Ellis. He's kind of funny. In the previous ones, we were usually Francis, so got to see lots of Francis there. And those are the new survivors, and in the intro, you get to see them. Now, the intro kind of gives the impression that they know each other, but at the start of this campaign, they meet each other again, you know, shortly after the beginning. So it kind of crosses the story a little bit there, but that's okay. It also shows a part where Ellis has a sniper rifle and a shotgun or something like that, and you can't quite have those kinds of weapons at the same time, but it's okay. It's just an intro cutscene. Still a pretty good intro for Left 4 Dead 2, for the second one. Yeah, so I think we're going to start up our game here, as usual. Because in Devor, usually people join in with us. I don't think we've had a dead game yet. Other than the undead. Dead center. Prices aren't the only things getting slashed. There's Coach, Ellis, Nick, and Rochelle. Yeah. In the next episode we have, it's called The Passing. And that was another added DLC, and that's got the old four survivors in it as a cameo. So you'll have to check out the next episode to see that one.
Hey! Come back! Come back!
Oh, he ain't coming back.
That chopper looks like he's heading to the evac center at the mall.
Gotta agree. Let's follow them to the mall. Grab whatever you can find to hit something with.
Hit something with. I'll take the handguns, I think, Coach. But thanks. Alright. So, yeah. So the helicopters, last helicopters have left. And now they're hoping to get to the dead center. To the mall. See if they can get out of here. Come on, guys. So all they've got is just the first level weapons of this game. You can hear them introducing the zombies. What are these things? Fight them.
I'm a reload.
Just my sound. Just so you guys can hear me a little bit better, I think. Good. Okay, guys. So, as I've said in other episodes, it can be hard to hear me when all that shooting's going on, especially with horde attacks. So, forgive me if it's a little hard to hear me. I'll try to talk in between all the crazy zombie action. Show you guys, I usually play on normal mode, but you can also play on advanced and expert levels, which are a little harder, but usually they play in the sense that you have less life or they do more damage. Most especially, your friends, the AIs, and the other players, they can do a lot of damage to each other. Especially expert modes. I'd say in the expert mode, the most dangerous thing is other players. They can drop you very, very easily. So you kind of have to practice to get ready for expert modes to make sure that you don't go around killing your friends. Or your teammates. People tend to get annoyed at you. The reason they lose.
Come on, save you guys.
There we go. Let's get out of here. This building is on fire. Oh, elevators are down.
Goddamn elevators out.
Man up, hold still.
I've done this. Thanks, Nick. Sure.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hey, watch out, man! They take part! Some puke!
Let's get that. Let's get the usually they use this as a distraction or throw them into chargers or tanks or something.
Reloading!
That's also a good way of just clearing out the zombies. That's what I'm running down. Flaming Zaki. Oh, there's some,
reloading.
Shot in there. We're gonna keep our pills. Hopefully they're in the way. Hopefully I didn't get all turned around. Nope. Yeah, we have.
Everybody, back down the stairs.
Don't guess. Like I said before, these doors can be useful. Even though they're not very tough or anything. They do tend to give you a split second barrier, which can be. You don't have to kill all the zombies, of course. That's what I'm going to be doing. But it does certainly help to clear your path and make sure they're not going to get you from home.
Here we go.
Yeah, here we go. Magnum. Yes, I love it. Alright, let's go.
Hey, watch out for the ones in the hazmat suits.
Out here, let's try the ledge.
Chainsaw.
Get
out
of here. Chainsaw here. What's with the suit?
Here.
Hey, there's pipe bomb right here.
Okay, let's get rid of this one.
Reloading. Going to pipe bomb.
Let's get to this one.
Batty. Spin the heads up. Reloading.
Almost there. There's the elevator.
That's the lower. This one's still working.
Let's go, guys.
Holy shit. This is some sort of nightmare, goddamn zombie apocalypse and shit. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
Settle down, son. We're gonna be okay. What's your name?
Ellis. My name's Ellis.
Hey, name's Rochelle. You?
You did good out there, Rochelle.
A little bit. Alright, guys. Now we're definitely in the fire. Gotta find our way out before it all burns down.
I bet there's gonna be some waiting for us out there, so let's get ready.
Yeah. There we go.
Guns! Go get ready now!
I guess
we are the kings of the world.
All right. So now we're on to part two, the streets. The streets. Yeah. So that's a good little introduction for the four of them. And I guess they're kind of the more southern than the original four. Yeah. On their way to the dead center, the mall. Can't remember what the mall's actually called.
There's a gun store on the way to the mall. What do you say we pay it a visit?
Hey, this man's talking some sense. Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Zombie apocalypse ain't all that bad.
Alright, so now
reloading.
We're gonna gunshot the way. Always a good idea in an apocalypse.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
As long as nobody else is already there, because
fireproof. Reloading.
Zombie.
Reloading.
I do like my magnet. At a distance, it's nice that it sometimes shoots through too.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Or more than a bunch of them.
Reloading.
Or try to show it's not quite. It's hard to line them up.
Reloading.
It's probably not good to play with the zombies.
I'm reloading.
Where the fuck was I?
Reloading.
F factor. What's up, bud?
Reloading. Want you to remember that for next time, you sons of bitches.
Reloading.
Stop, guys. Have to heal.
Reloading.
Yeah, let's do this. In here.
Reloading.
I'm reloading.
Oh, come on! We are a right damn good team.
You are shooting me.
Sorry about that.
Grab and puke.
That's the ticket?
Mom must be close.
Hey. Y'all done good!
Much more.
Got it! Leaper!
Reloaded!
I'm not a zombie, man. Shoot the zombies!
Stay with the team. Especially when the zombies come.
Reloading!
I'm reloading.
He's dying, Ellis.
That's right. You can't kill us.
Over this dumpster.
Reloading!
Reload. Are you killing zombies? Or are you re-killing? Oh, these are big piles.
Reload.
I'm ready already.
Yes. How you want?
Great.
Reloading here. Reload.
You're all gonna die again. It doesn't have the same sound as you're all gonna die. There
you go. We gotta reload now.
Whoa. Yeah. Why did I not hear him beforehand? Here, man. Yeah, man.
Holy shit! I don't know.
Stop the friendly fire right now.
Reload.
Shoot it!
I hope that's not bulletproof.
Hey, thanks a lot.
I got the assault rifle.
Weapons over here.
Uh-oh, my trigger finger got tired.
Jump onto the truck.
All right.
Fire in the hole.
Decisions. Come on, shotgun. Yeah, pills in there. Yeah, we don't need
weapons
those
over here.
For now.
Ammo here.
Reloading.
The nice thing about the handguns is that they're infinite ammo, as opposed to these, which are not. Here, I've got 100 shots.
Look out!
Back up and turn. Handgun ammo is cheaper. Yes.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that one.
Not a big deal, and normal to shoot your teammates, I guess. You got chill, shouldn't do it.
Watch out!
Reload!
Like I said earlier, I'm an expert. Advance, it's very bad. Normal, you barely do any damage. You have to really work on it to do it.
Reload!
Got it!
You can, but you have to do it on purpose. Not so much bags. Wait a minute. I'm coming.
Ring, don't stop in this shit.
Look, we're being followed. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. Go ahead. Uh-oh.
Hell yeah, I'm with you.
Fire coming!
Stop shooting each other. That witch is as bad.
I'm reloading.
Sorry about that. Yo, who's your daddy?
Grab some guns.
We
got shit to shoot.
All right, Whitaker's got you.
Allowed to own a gun.
Hello there.
Hope everybody's okay with that.
I
put
myself on the roof with ample provisions. But in my haste, I forgot coal. So here's my proposition. If you go find me some coal at yonder food store, I'll clear the path to the mall for you.
I've never killed zombies on a snack run. But today is a day of firsts. Cover me for a sec, I gotta heal.
Alright, here we go. Jeez.
Here they go!
McLear is just taking off on us. So yeah, we gotta go get a cola in exchange for the guns here. So I got myself an AK-47 with a laser sight. Which definitely helps you improve your gun extent. That's what you get for being on your own, right? What are you doing, buddy? That's why you don't do that.
Dude's cola, let's go!
Oh! Get him on me! Cola, zombies! Can I get it there? I don't know.
Incoming!
So, run around this way, let's get the van. Yeah, go up the van. Jump over here. And then this guy, I think he bombards with artillery your way past that little barricade. So that's the little range right, but all he needs is cola to do it. Get up, alright? Get up, now you two guys. Is it going, man? Oh. Alright, there we go. Fire, man, fire!
Yeah.
Alright.
Good luck to you, gang.
Thanks, man. Thanks, Whitaker. Stupid, I can't just keep giving the coordinates. Keep firing.
Reloading!
Oh, I see.
Reloading.
Sorry, Vippy.
I'm not going near the crying girl.
Hey, lights off, y'all. I'm not going near the crying girl.
Yeah, let's go. Sure, I'm with you.
Watch out, flashlights. She doesn't like those. You gotta watch out for your car alarms, too. Some of these cars have alarms that they set off. They send extra ones at you.
Nope.
Got you, baby. Be alright. Get inside. Oh, race is in condition.
Reloading.
I am sick.
Hold on now, let me hear you.
of being sick and cooling.
Yeah.
I'm thinking we could take on anything.
Yeah, damn straight. All right, part three, mall. We made it, guys. We're at the mall. Mind you, now I think we got to go through the twists and turns of the mall all the way through to the end. And the finale is, like I said, we'll see. Hopefully we'll get through. Hopefully we can make it this time. We'll see. Got a decent team here.
Let's
see what happens.
Let's go find the evacuation center. I'm already sick of this place.
Cedar's got to be around here somewhere.
She's already healing.
Let's find it.
Bolts.
Hey, thanks a lot. They taking us alive. Yeah, let's go.
Reloading.
Yeah, let's go.
Reloading.
In stereo.
Hey, look out! Reload!
Up this escalator.
Somebody shot me!
There's actually a mutation of mod mode to play on this that's headshots
only.
Hey,
I'm reload!
It's just brutally hard because it's headshots reload. Only. I think you can also use explosions and fire, but generally speaking, headshots only.
Guns right here.
It's a whole other game. Alright, let's not go that way. Avoid the witch. Maybe she's right over there.
Got him.
We'll go down this escalator. Alright. Zombie. Die, zombie, die.
Watch out!
Walls are creepy, but there's no power.
Weapons over here.
Get it off!
That's creepy.
Get it off!
Pills here.
I can always use these.
Come on, guys, keep moving.
Reloading.
Oh, baby. I'm with you, man. Girl. Don't know.
Reloading.
Player.
Look out now! Tank!
Oh,
tank!
Tank. That's not good.
Reloading!
Well, we can do this stuff.
High bomb
out!
Watch out!
Don't be shooting me.
Keep shooting! Yeah, I'm sorry about that one.
Reloading! Through this door.
Pipe bomb, baby.
Yeah, it's always nice to find one right after. Alright, now through the door here.
Molotov!
Into the service areas. Sometimes there's stuff in here. Let's have a look. Nothing, just a bat. A bat. Lucille to some people. But then again, it's got no wire on it, so maybe not. Just a bat. Very handy. Such situations, but not as handy as an AK-47 and a Magnum, in my opinion. A Magnum with infinite ammo is always even better.
I hear one of them back humpers around here.
Alright. Bathrooms, there's usually stuff in there too sometimes, but I think we're okay.
Get ready.
We don't have a lot of life, but we don't have a lot of wish back. I mean, that factor set off the alarm,
get
so we go.
Turn off that alarm.
Okay, you have to anyway, so it's...
I'm gonna reload!
What you gotta do. Alright.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Take down a few of them as we're going on here.
Someone turn off the alarm!
Yep, that's right, come on. If you stop in these ones, you're fighting forever, because they just keep coming and coming until you turn off that alarm.
We got to turn off that alarm!
Yep, that's right. Let's go. Pretty smooth. So
reload.
Far. Pretty smooth.
Ow!
Reloading.
Good job, guys. Good job. Good job. Yeah, that's right. Close that door.
Chest paddles here. All right, weapon. Cover me, please.
Reloading.
We knocked the piss out of them.
We can get down here.
Jackie! Oh, no, you didn't just shoot me.
All right, let's catch up. Cut on the door there. That stairs off. They're coming after us up there. So keep moving. Don't look back.
Heads up!
Reloading!
Reloading!
They might be catching up at us. Oh, good.
Reloading!
Good, good, good.
Jockey!
Get him.
Hey, I'm reloading.
All right, there we go.
Bitch, we are the kings of the world.
Woo-hoo. Yeah, dead center, part 4, Atrium. Cool, not bad. So yeah, it's always good to be part of your team. You know, I don't worry about who gets more kills usually. It's always interesting to see these numbers in between. Some people care a lot about them, but I find, I don't know, it's funny. Many times I'll play with people and they'll be running around trying to, like, kill them all. And I'll watch them compete with somebody else trying to kill them all. And I'll just
be
playing backup, and I'll end up with more kills than they do. You know,
just the best stock car racer of all time.
You just kind of stay together as a
team. Try reading a book sometime.
It works out
Jimmy
better.
Gibbs Jr.
Lumber
Yay!
Fun,
that man is America's greatest natural resource. If the laws of nature allowed it, I would bear that man's children.
I owe you one.
That's Jimmy Gibbs
Thanks.
Jr. His hero. Love of his life in fantasy.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Jimmy Gibbs, get in your stock car. Cool. All right, we get to get ammo? Yeah, we did get ammo. All right, let's get out of here.
So much for the rescue. Any ideas?
All right, guys, now this is the part that can be difficult and sometimes easy.
Look out!
So you guys will see. All right, so you got to get the stock car gassed up down there. They're going to talk about
Cedar's
it.
Cedar's not
so
going to save us. Any ideas?
Actually, I've just been thinking Jimmy Gibbs stock cars around here somewhere. We just gotta find it, gas it up, and I'll drive that thing to New Orleans my damn self.
I think the little guy's onto something. Let's give it a shot.
All right, I'm betting the gas tanks will probably be empty. We're gonna have to gas it up before we haul ass.
Gas tanks.
As soon as these doors open, get ready to move.
Toilets. Now, the thing is, though, you usually want to wait to
grab a gas can and let's fill her up.
Want to get these far away ones first before you start doing that, or else it sets off the horde early. But some people don't know, and they just start gassing up. So hopefully these guys are going to stay together and get these far ones and not worry about gassing it up until they get all them down there.
Get ready! I got one. Whoa, that hurts. Hey, watch out! Watch out!
Watch out!
I'm reloading.
Reloading!
Reload.
Yeah, they got good news. Let's get it.
Let's gotta keep you for a bit.
Let's take some more. We can use her. Separator here.
Got another can. We still need 10 more. Got it.
Oh, we should have fallen.
How big is the tank in this thing?
I don't know. How did I get up there? Forgot the way.
Jackie!
ladder or something? I'm gonna have to jump down and get him. Definitely want to stop him before that happens.
I got it.
Oh yeah, that's the main staircase. Jeez, of course I think it's really easy. It's gotta be really easy.
Reloading!
It's hard to leave at home.
We got a call. This stuff sucks!
Wait a second. I gotta heal.
Come on. I got it.
One more for the gas tank.
Got it.
In the tank.
Two.
I got one.
One, two.
Shit, gas.
Just
get
me.
Just two more. One more can do it.
I gotta get Vippy up before we get out.
Reloading!
Come on, fire.
Watch out!
Help! For real, you gonna stay down with those tracks like that? Get up!
Reloading!
Alright.
Reload!
We just need the last one, we're out here. Where is
I'm feeling right.
Here.
Get one of these just in case.
Let's go, let's go!
I'm gonna heat you up now. This is what friends are for.
Now that was a nice smooth finish for you guys. Now I'd played this one before and it was a nightmare at that point. Still lots of fun though. Nightmares can be lots of fun when it's non-stop zombies. But like I said, if you ever do play that one, you want to try to gather up all those gas tanks like you've seen us doing. And then try to load it all up at once. Make sure everybody's on their feet before you fill up the last one like we did there. Thankfully it seemed like everybody was aware, or maybe we got lucky. But if we had have filled up that last gas tank while Vippy was still on the ground, we would have left Vippy behind automatically, as long as you're in that area and the gas tanks are full. So you do want to make sure everybody's on the ground, off the ground if possible, and ready, and fill it up and do it all at once so that the horde intensity is kept down, and away you go. Alright, so, now that is our 7th episode, and next one will be our 8th, and that's The Passing. And then we get to see these new survivors some more, and we get to see the old 4 survivors make an appearance too. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed that. So if you did, give the video a like. If you can, we appreciate any new subscribers, it's completely free. Alright, so subscribe to us on YouTube, and then you'll get alerts and know about our new videos as they come out. Yeah, so... thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you guys soon for the next one. All right. Bye-bye.